these days because artists have turned plain buildings into the most beautiful brick canvases.
They really are stunning, aren't they? Dozens of murals are popping up all over our area. News host Brian Hamrick is painting us a picture of beautification.
Well, from northern Kentucky and throughout the city, artists are making their mark in a big way in what could be called a mural movement. In College Hill, they're telling a story.
It's one stroke at a time.
Scott Donaldson is a poet of paint, his foreshadowing done with color.
Rooster red or cloud mid.
And verses are lightly brushed into place.
That's something that you can take some pride in and it is beautiful to look at.
Donaldson is just one of nearly 200 who have helped to paint 46 murals around Greater Cincinnati since 2007, 12 this summer alone. They're transforming neighborhoods. Look at the before and after as eyesores become icons. But the big picture is that this is a program by Artworks to give teenagers and professional artists a chance to work together, creating something that creates a mood.
And I do want to get rid of this little cloud formation here because I want this cloud to billow.
In College Hill, the oldest information about the area's weather was recorded. Now that's reflected in the mural here.
So I'm always looking for something fun, and weather vanes can be a lot of fun.
Together, all the murals form a mosaic.
Our region is a gallery, and so there's all of these unique works of art, but they come together to make one beautiful canvas, one beautiful body of work.
All spelled out in a language that needs no words. And the goal is to put a mural in every community throughout the greater Cincinnati area and then start over again. Brian Hamrick,